final Birds of Prey flying demonstration. But in the meantime, we're going to bring a couple of our feathered friends up nice and close. So if you do have any questions, want to take any photos, now is your time. But I do think Wasabi has one last thing to say. A couple of bye's and a foot wave. A little foot wave, goodbye. Thank you so much for joining us here at Parrot Paradise, and enjoy the rest of your day in African Lion. But she's done a great job of showing off her sheer beauty today. So we're going to ask her to head on home to make way for our next bird. Let's hear it for Papaya, our swing from Sudan. All right, our next bird is a native of Australia. If you've been there before, you might recognize them right away. Quite abundant in their native land of Australia, best well known in the animal kingdom for their rolling, laughing call. Coming in from behind will be Fez. He is our laughing kookaburra. All right, this tiny little bird, very dull in color, has a very unique call. It's said to sound like the laughter of children. They do quite often use it as a territorial call. How that will work is they fly to the edge of their territory, laugh out nice and loud, wait for their neighboring kookaburras to laugh back, establishing where one territory ends and the next one does begin. Never seen a kookaburra before, never been to Australia, but you do think that he looks world parrot to us, looking towards the future of this incredible species, not only here on site, hoping to make an impact in their wild numbers in the near future as well. Now, it's all thanks to your visit that we are able to do such things, and we'd like to thank you very much once again for joining us on safari, deciding to wake up and become conservationists with us. Please give yourself a big round of applause. Now we're going to bring these two beautiful individuals up nice and close and point out a couple distinguishing characteristics of the parrot family. So one of the first things you might notice are those bold, bright colors they have. They do stand out quite starkly here today on safari, but in their native rainforest habitat, these colors would actually help them blend in. And it's so strong that it can be used as a third foot, making them pretty acrobatic by nature. And speaking of feet, these guys have what is called zygodactyl toes. And that big fancy word just means that they've got two toes pointing up and two toes pointing down. This will give them greater agility as they maneuver from tree branch to tree branch and reach for pieces of fruit along the way. And although most of their time is spent amongst the treetops, it's a remarkable sight to see these guys in flight. Those beautiful wings there can carry them up to speeds of 50 to 60 kilometers per hour. That long tail on the back is used to help steer while they're out there flying around, and they can even fan it out when they're ready to make a nice, soft, safe landing. I would say Olivia and Fever put in quite an effort for us today. Let's hear it for them.
Well, we do share the same with a variety of different species of animals. So it's important for us to keep it nice and healthy and safe, not only animals such as budgies, cockatiels, Amazons, and African greys. Right here is Wasabi, and he's a chatty little yellow-fronted Amazon. So I'm willing to bet he has something to say to everyone today. Usually likes to start things off by greeting everyone.
Hello.
Pretty straightforward hello. Well, he too likes to introduce himself, so go ahead and tell everyone what your name is. Excited introduction of Wasabi. He doesn't stop there, though he always follows it up with a polite question.
How are you?
Cheerful, how are you to add to that? I see some smiles out there. Now, you can't tell by looking at him, but Wasabi is a male yellow-fronted Amazon. Now that's because of the males and the females to either cool or heat her own body. But she's done a great job of showing off her sheer beauty today, so we're going to ask her to head on home to make way for our next bird. Let's hear it for Papaya, our swing from Sudan. All right, our next bird is a native of Australia. If you've been there before, you might recognize them right away. Quite abundant in their native land of Australia, best well known in the animal kingdom for their rolling, laughing call. Coming in from behind will be Fez. He is our laughing kookaburra. All right, this tiny little bird, very dull in color, has a very unique call. It's said to sound like the laughter of children. They do quite often use it as a territorial call. How that will work is they fly to the edge of their territory, laugh out nice and loud, wait for their neighboring kookaburras to laugh back, establishing where one territory ends and the next one does begin.
Never seen a Kookaburra before, never been to Australia, but you do think that he looks